Tesco Pod Points, 7 kilowatt post, Solar 22, you can check it on ZapMap, special for Zoe users. Hook your car in like you do normally at home, on a home charger. Plug it in, the point goes from blue to green, and you're charging. You've got to go onto the app and select the pod point and confirm charge for your free charge. If not, after 15 minutes, the charger will automatically stop. Or to do that, start your pod point app, pick the name of the pod point, in this case, Liam Nero. Charging without being disconnected after 15 minutes, so you can go and do your shopping and come back and it will still be charging on green.